Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing American actress Nargis Fakhri's family. Nargis Fakhri is an American actress, singer, and model who works in Bollywood and Hollywood. Nargis was born on 20th October 1979 in the Queensboro of the New York City, US. Nargis Fakhri's father, Muhammad Fakhri, was a Pakistani. Her mother, Mary Fakhri, a Czech, is a former mechanical engineer and drafter. When she was 6 years old, her parents got divorced and her father died a few years later. She has a younger sister, Alia. She was once rumored to be in a relationship with Ranveer Kapoor. She was in a relationship with the actor and filmmaker Uday Chopra. The news about her relationship surfaced the internet when the photos of the two spending a vacation together got leaked. In 2018, she confirmed her relationship with the American filmmaker and video editor Matt Alonzo through her Instagram handle. The couple broke up in 2019. At the age of 16, Nargis Fakhri started her career as a model. She contested for the second and third cycles of the American reality television show America's Next Top Model in 2004. Subsequently, she modeled professionally in America and worked for a freelance agency and appeared on fashion shows. She rose to fame after her appearance in the Indian print campaign for the 2009 Kingfisher calendar. Her appearance on the Kingfisher calendar garnered the attention of the Indian filmmaker Imtiaz Ali, who decided to cast Nargis in his film Rockstar. Nargis made her acting debut with the film Rockstar as Heer Kaul. The film is the first film in India to show a Kashmiri Pandit wedding. She has received praise for her roles in the films Madras Cafe, Main Tera Hero, Azhar, Amavas, and more. She made her Hollywood debut with the Paul Figgs directorial Spy in 2015, in which she played the role of Leah. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.